Many students assume that the only way to pay for college is by using student loans, but there are other funding options available that don't require repayment, including grant scholarships available even for students who don't have perfect grades and work study options. This has been Money Matters with Braxton Washington. Now let's go to our next segment, The Table with Josh Beverly, as he interviews Mallory Caldwell and Zach Mills about the 957 Project.